The other time that I remember very distinctly is I was visiting out in the countryside, visiting TB patients, and I came across a little girl. She was probably only about 4 years old, who had been horribly burned. There were a lot of open fires, and she'd fallen into one. And she was clearly going to be very disfigured when she grew up, and I knew some of the missionary doctors in the regional town. And I asked her dad if I could bring her in there for them to have a look at her, you know, with the parents going with me, because they might be able to help or plan a series of skin grafts or whatever. They did that sort of thing. And I'll never forget him saying to me, "No, I can't be bothered. She's just a girl. We'll just leave it." And I could not convince him otherwise. And again, that difference in importance between boys and girls, and that coldness, you know, when it comes to young girls, is something that I think is changing in some parts of the world, but is something that certainly as public health practitioners we always have to challenge and we always have to be aware of.